Dinstang Mo'girl, I'm BooskiiMadiba and I'm back with another video. So today it's a vlog and I'm pretty much excited about today. Today we're going to the Soweto Kota fest with the fam. The reason why I'm excited because it's food. If it's food and makeup, like I literally just go crazy. I get way excited. Like food and makeup makes me happy, like literally it makes me happy. So today we're going to Soweto Kota fest. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. Yesterday there was day one, we didn't go because one of us was working, so we're going today. And it was nearly birthday of one of us, so it was gonna be nice if we went yesterday, but at the same time I feel like today it's a bit on a mufirifiri, you know. So I'm literally excited about that. And two years back, I wanted to go to one, but 2 weeks before, I attended the food fest at the same venue. So I was like, it's useless. Like, you know, so I'm pretty much excited. Like, I'm literally excited. Like, we also, like, I'm so used to Kota. It's simple, like the chipsy, Vienna, Russians, eggs, whatever, and they started putting lettuce now, which I like. But I want something, like I want to taste something different. And I'm just hoping that whatever different that I'll be tasting, it's not going to be bad, like, because, yeah. But I'm literally excited. I'm just hoping there won't be... Sorry, I'm just hoping there won't be a Kota with Emanuela, because I remember last year they were talking about that. Last year they spoke about that. There's somebody who created a Kota with Emanuela, like, ew. Emanuela already on the side, alone, not Caporotto. You did chips. Ew. But, anyways, I'm pretty much excited. And yeah, right now I need to eat my breakfast. It's around 9, going to half past. Right now I need to eat my breakfast. I need to prep my face before putting on makeup. I need to bath. And yeah, so stay tuned.
Watch the breakdown.
So guys, this is my outfit for the day. I got, like, it's a pretty nice dress. It's very chilled. I like it. My friend said this is a white person's white girl outfit. I don't care. It's pretty dope. I got this dress from Mr. Price. And also this t-shirt from Mr. Price from the men's side. And I'm not sure which shoes I want to wear. By the way, I have a big foot. So, yeah. I'm not sure which shoes I want to wear. These shoes, I got them from Mr. Price. And these shoes, I got them from Range. I feel like these shoes go well with the outfit. Because my bag is also white. That's my bag down there. And then the reason why I'm also torn in between these two shoes is because of I want to feel comfortable. And here, I don't know, like, the environment, because okay, sure, it's in a stadium, there's gonna be grass everywhere, so I'm not sure which one I want to wear, but I think I'm just gonna go with those ones. And this ones, I'm gonna put them in the car just in case I don't feel comfortable. So yeah.
So guys, this is how I look. Yes. I am so ready. I'm so excited. Like, you don't understand. Okay, I'm done with my face. I snitched my nose. I decided not to wear any lipstick because of, yeah, I might as well just wear lip gloss. Like, lip gloss is my friend. Like, lip gloss is my bestie. Like, lip gloss. One understand that Fendi one. You get me. So yeah, I'm already wearing. I decided to wear those sandals because yeah. But just in, like I said, just in case, I'm just gonna put the techies in the car. And then I did my sister's makeup. Well, I just did her eyes, cause yeah. And I'm supposed to do my other sister's makeup, but she's not even here. So we're gonna leave. But like, you know, we were supposed to be out of this house by 12, and now it's like half past 12 because we were waiting for her, and she's the one who has the transport, but we decided that, you know what, we might as well just take the car that we don't want to take and just go. So yeah, I am so excited. Like, I look so cute. Oh my god.
I did have fun yesterday. Like, yesterday was nice, honestly. Like, I really, really enjoyed myself. Like, I feel like those events, sorry, I feel like those events are my type of events. Like, food, music, family, friends, you know. it was really nice. Yesterday I'm teaching myself not to drink a lot, and I didn't, you know. I think I had a can of something before I left the house, while I was preparing myself, and I only bought one cocktail there. Oh, I also bought umqombo tea. Shout out to those guys. Like, they call themselves African smoothie. So what they do is they take African beer, umqombo tea, and add some flavor. So the one that I had was bubblegum and... Yeah. I literally bought cocktail from them and said, let me taste your umqombo tea. I'm not one to drink umqombo tea, but I was like, let me taste it, and it tasted nice. I was like, I'm coming. Oh baby, are you coming? Like, I was there. Like, I literally went back to buy that, and the music there was amazing. The lineup was amazing. Like, the DJ, like, most of them I didn't even know them, but they were good. There's this other one, this lady, DJ Shelly, shout out to her. Yeah, she played like old school house music. Like, it's been a while not hearing that. Like, it's been a while. Yo, God, it was amazing. And then there was a DJ from Nigeria, and I forgot his name, he was playing hip hop. Shout out to him for playing Queen Latifah. That song is still off the chain. Even now, like, I still feel it. Like, shout out to him. And then they started playing on my piano. I think, who's this DJ? The That guy was singing the, the guy was singing the, he started playing on the piano. That was really nice. Like, your people are going crazy. Like, it was crazy. I attempted to dance. I attempted to dance. And later on, we decided to, okay, people didn't want to sleep. Like, we decided to go to Social Link, but it was a bit empty, so we're like, nah, we went to Bafuking. I wouldn't say I enjoyed my night, but yeah, like, literally there were people who were sitting next to us and they were smoking, and it's all women. Like, yo, it was like I couldn't even breathe, and like, but I also enjoyed the music. They were playing the R&B blah 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 playlist. I enjoyed that. That's why I'm in that I enjoyed, honestly. I enjoyed my day with my family and friends, and yeah, it was literally dope. So guys, thank you for watching my video. Thank you for watching my video. Like, thank you for watching. Like, I tried my best to keep on taking videos, because I was like, yo, I hope I don't forget, because I literally always forget when I'm vlogging. But yeah, thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to like my video, give it a thumbs up. If you can share this video, share it. Okay, don't forget to comment down below. And yeah, most importantly, don't forget to subscribe. Be part of the fam. Be part of the squad. Be part of the gang. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Peace.